clear and obvious.
Launched towards that PSG side. Bordeaux, who scored first, now playing catch up.
Oh! Oh! The ball played back by Verratti to Sergio Rico. And there's maybe a touch of rust.
We're at the back. Sergio Rico just boots it away from the play. You can't do it in the direction in which he's coming at you. Unless he mishits it, you've got to push it wide. You can't get to see what they've got here.
Toward the back post, Bustinza just muscled off, punched away, puts into the back of the net by Rico. He was troubled by Siomas, and Leganés have an equalizer.
Can't believe he's disbelieving eyes. Sergio Rico, this ball comes in. It's absolutely and misses, and this is not exactly a Muppet full of knuckles punch. He misses his target completely. Who Sergio Rico is trying to blame there.
Of course, reworked for the World Cup in 98, 2016 as well. Another blunder by Rico, the square, the shot. At that foul, see if we can finally take a look here.
It's a bad first touch, it's an even worse swing, and then it's... Wow,
that's a handball! Take a look here, that's the poor play from Rico.
Bella! Rico dropped it, Mane's gone over, and it is a penalty! Rico manhandled him!
Aquí otra más.